Hello everyone, I'm Shuri, come from class 4B. And today I'd like to talk about something not successful. Basketball, I love basketball very much. When I was studying at a primary school, I began studying how to play basketball and I combining myself and do some regular exercise and studying the basketball skill every day after school. But unfortunately, I'm still can't play very well. I think the biggest difference between me and Michael Jordan is I really lack of talent. Although I'm not a good player, but the experience which is from basketball is it teach me more and more. It teach me keep going and teach me never say give up before I try my best. Sometimes something which has given to me from basketball teach me how to consist and what to believe. Sometimes we know no matter how hard we worked, it is waiting for us at the end is a failure. But during your effort, you will learn more and then you give up soon. I think it's the most important thing when something not successful at last teach me. Thank you for listening.